The time, everyone, is 23 and a half minutes to 8. Coming up on 23 to 8, we'll have a warm day today going up, way up, almost to 90, 87 degrees. And now it's a pretty warm 68. Just a little light jacket or sweater is enough going out this morning. The Cubs lost. The Sox lost. Milwaukee beat Cleveland. Traffic is in. Jim Cavanaugh and John Camden.
All right, now we're out here over O'Hare Field, and the traffic is moving steadily both in and outbound at O'Hare Field. Now, the parking lots do have spaces available there, so it looks pretty good so far for the O'Hare drivers. Right now, the Kennedy inbound, you'll find that traffic is moving steadily between River Road and Austin Avenue. Between Austin and Costner, the Kennedy does become heavier and slower moving. Now, the outbound Kennedy from Montrose all the way out to River Road is rolling steadily. The Tri-State Tollway in the vicinity of O'Hare Field is also moving well. The inbound Northwest Toll between Route 53 and the River Road Toll Plaza is moving steadily all the way in, most of the way there at posted speed limits. Now, eastbound Toohey Avenue looks good. No backups yet between Waukegan Road and Lincoln Avenue. The southbound Edens from Willow Road to Dempster Street is moving well. But once you get up to Dempster, that's it. From Dempster all the way down to Sistro Avenue, the Edens is now jammed up and crawling with quite a bit of stop-and-go driving, and this is caused by remodeling or rebuilding there the right-hand shoulder area at the Sistro Avenue overpass. Once you get past Sistro Avenue, the southbound Edens does open up and is moving steadily into the Kennedy Burge. Northbound, you'll find it kind of heavy moving at below posted speeds between Wilson Avenue and Sistro. Then it looks good from Sistro Avenue all the way out north to Willow Road. This is Flying Officer Jim Cavanaugh, Chicago Police Department. Now over to John at Copter 2.
Thank you, Jim. Good morning, everyone. The Stevenson's okay from the Harlem to Laramie. It's a slow Laramie to the Santa Fe tracks, then the steady pace into the Ryan. Northbound Ryan slowing at 35th, loosening at the Stevenson, running close to 18th. There's a disabled bus on the Ryan ramp into westbound Stevenson, causing a backup. Another problem, a stalled vehicle blocking lane 3 right over the Stevenson. We've called the Minutemen to assist these drivers. Northbound Lakeshore Drive showing the construction bottleneck, Cermak to Waldron, then a fair pace through Grant Park. The Dan Ryan OK, 71st to 35th, where the express lanes are starting to slow down. It's heavy on the south end, the south suburban volume loosening at 75th. Chicago Skyway very light, a speed limit pace 103rd to the Ryan. I-57 starting to merge slow down at Halstead, the Calumet at King Drive. Now always drive as though your life depended on it, because it does. Flying Officer John Camden, Cook County Sheriff's Police.
We'll be right back, folks, with the Birdhouse.
I get a charge from my delicious strawberry-flavored cereal, Frankenberry.
Here's a switch. My ghostly good blueberry with blueberry-flavored marshmallows to spark a breakfast.
I love Frankenberry strawberry-flavored marshmallows.
You turn me off, Frankenface.
Piffle Berry Boo.
I'm in the dark.
Me too.
Me three.
Oh, no. You can enjoy this nutritious breakfast with blueberry.
Frankenberry.
Hippin' and hoppin', flippin' and poppin'.
Here come the Trons.
Trons, micronauts that can make you laugh. Batteries for each not included.
They scramble and tumble, ramble and rumble.
Waggle, wiggle, can make you giggle.
Here come the Trons.
Alphatron, Betatron, Gammatron.
1 by 1 and 2 by 2, how wacky, it's all up to you.
Here come the Trons.
Alphatron, Betatron, Gammatron. Each sold separately from the Micronaut Collection by Mego.
This is Galactic Defender, the Micronaut with his own space helmet. And Aquatron, the Micronaut amphibian, with the propeller. Aquatron is a pursuit ship that glides through water.